consumption of eggs in large quantities associated with cardiovascular disease, study says. According to Catherine Tucker, a biomedical and nutritional sciences professor in UMass Lowell Zuckerberg College of Health Sciences, consumption of eggs in large quantities is associated with cardiovascular disease. According to the USDA, one large egg contains nearly 200 milligrams of cholesterol, and each additional 300 milligrams of cholesterol consumed per day was associated with a 17% higher risk of cardiovascular disease and an 18% higher risk of death. Tucker said, even for people on healthy diets, the harmful effect of higher intake of eggs and cholesterol was consistent. They believe that high cholesterol levels in eggs are due to saturated fats.